Where were you last week?
Well, you had some difficulties.
I had car problems. Minor.
You're not alive, that's what's important.
His car broke.
Yeah, it just kind of broke in the parking lot. I was going to have him tow it right here, but then what would I have done? What if there wasn't a parking place?
We'd find one for you. We would just move things around. How's everybody doing tonight? Good to see you all. I wonder if that would have parked the right seat. Happy Easter, everybody. Nice to have you. We're ready for our sign-ups.
This is Natalie and Emma, Rochelle. They happen to be my granddaughters. And they're awesome. And they're going to sing for you.
Oh, The song is called A Million Dreams from the Greatest Showman.
All right. Brian, scooch over to the right a little bit, if you could.
I close my eyes and I can see the world that's waiting up for me. That I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one can be born. But it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care if they call me crazy. We can live in a world that we deserve. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest stars fill my head. For many dreams are keeping me awake. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we designed. Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. How many dreams are keeping me awake?
Was that, huh? It was awesome. What?
She was like
30 minutes. What was it?
To start our work tonight, the owner of the company said, "I hope this is distasteful, but I want to just honor my daughter." And so he started playing music. And then a husband and wife were all pictures of his daughter.
It's beautiful.
And then some cancer pictures where she was in the hospital with no hair.
We all donated.
Everybody donated. It wasn't a dry eye. Everybody was like, "Great, okay." I'm so sorry.
Was it to their mother or what?
It was our owner's daughter.
Your owner's?
The owner of the company.
Owner's mother died.
His daughter?
33-year-old
daughter. Oh.
She knew her school actually like this.
Oh, was she 53 maybe? Oh, okay. I don't know, I just, she looks so young. It looked like the kids were
running. I need a server. I want to order some food. I'll see her.
She'll be back, yeah. No, he's a new face.
What?
He's a new face. There we go. Open it again.
Bye.
buy me a boat.
I'm doing all the time when I just says, fuck a life, how are you doing?
Your family waking.
Mega Millions, the Powerball, or Georgia.
It's called Adios.
Yeah. Anyways, what we're doing is a 1%.
That's a huge G.
You win, we get 1%. I win, you get 1%.
You win, you
get 1%. Gangsta
2%. I want 2%. Please, man. I want 2%. 2% per person, and then... No. 2%, and then 90% for the guys. Who's this? this bozo?
Now we have Randy Wilson.
Thank you.
Hey, Porter, you really spoiled me with this seat, man. You really spoiled me with this seat up there.
Yeah, well, you're not getting it.
That's what she said.
You can sit in when I'm not there. Check, check. One, two, two.
Just come up here, sang your butt off, and won the Stump the Band contest.
I'm also
look at that. Oh my god, we know him. Oh my god.
Wrong.
Steve! Come on, Steve Robinson, come here. You always have a phone here.
You
did
love a band name.
Oh, hell yeah.
I can't think of any other ones like
got the top
of my head.
You
got a
connector
and all we do is say,
what
would you love? Hey, Jay, can Steve use your ring? Steve gets to sit in and he gets the chair too, right? Yeah.
He's got the chair.
Mr. Cool.
Look at Steve. Steve's over there being cool on the door.
Thank you.
I think you do, baby. I'm by Steve Robinson on the floor. Dr. Matt on the drum.
You're not done. No kidding.
Give Maria a nice round of applause. She's on her way to the bar.
There's a guy up here playing drums. Relatively new in town. Nobody knows who he is.
He's breaking in though, he's getting pretty popular.
I saw Buki walk in, look up on stage, see the kids singing, look around, go, where the hell am I? Now you know. Child molester.
How is it, Brian?
Oh!
Huh? How is it? How is it?
It's good.
I want to tour.
That
was you?
That's cool. Put that on. Name, Dave Porter. More wine, right? Watch him. Watch him. He's very difficult.
Okay, we're
smooth.
Bookie shovel.
Original.
Don't come in the snow.
on a Dr. Lynch belt.
Have a good birthday, dude.
Spring is all over.
Yeah.
Thank you. There can be only one. Mr. Scott and Janelle. Thank you. Hey, gentlemen, the one and only Bookie on the drive.